A very warm welcome to all for what is one more edition of Sportskeeda's Fantasy Cricket Mantra. This is Aditya and today I have a Fantasy 11 for you for the game between Kings XI Punjab and Chennai Super Kings. This is match 55 of IPL 2019 at the PCA Stadium, Mohali. My wicketkeeper for this team would be MS Dhoni. Now we're witnessing vintage MS Dhoni right now and fans would want that to continue for the World Cup as well. He's not doing anything wrong at the moment. He's finishing off the innings. He's being spectacular behind the stumps. His fitness is the only problem right now, and fans would hope that gets sorted soon. Chris Gayle is one more player who's rolling back the years. If he settles down initially, he can play those big knocks. He also hits big sixes, which will give you points, and he'll be the captain of this team. I also have Mayank Agarwal in my side. Mayank has been silently playing a crucial role for KXIP. He is a dependable batsman and his USP lies in his versatility. He can bat according to the situation of the game and change tempo if required. I also have Suresh Raina in my side. Now every IPL, Suresh Raina scores at least 300 runs, which shows remarkable consistency on his part. Now this time he has not exactly dominated proceedings as we know him for, and he has only 250 plus scores in 13 games, but CSK fans would want him to show his A game towards the playoffs. And finally, I'll have Faf du Plessis. The South African has been a rock at the top for CSK. He's providing them good starts. He can accelerate when required. But CSK fans would want him to really convert his starts into bigger scores so that the middle order can play alongside and launch when required. In the all-rounders, I'll have R. Ashwin. Now he's someone who'll go down fighting, and he has admirably led his troops. With the ball, he's taken 15 wickets in 13 games and he's kept his economy under 7.5, which is pretty impressive. I'd also have Ravindra Jadeja on my side. With each game, Jadeja is showing how integral he is to the CSK fortunes. He might not be making headlines, but he's contributing very efficiently with both bat and ball, and he's providing those crucial spells and cameos towards the death. In the bowling, I'll have Mohd Shami. Now he's had a great year with the white ball, which bodes well for India ahead of the World Cup. Now he can really bowl well with both the new ball and towards the death with the old one because of his immense control. And he has played against most CSK batsmen, so he would have some plans up his sleeves. I also have Andrews Tai in my team. Now he has returned after missing out a few games in the middle. And he has a lot of experience playing T20 cricket. He's known for his variations and his well-disguised lower balls. He has taken only 3 wickets in 5 games and would want to create an impact before he goes back. I'll also have Imran, Tahir in my team. He's 40 years old, but he's still stealing hearts with his performances. He has 21 wickets in 13 games this time, which shows what a champion performer he is. Now Rabada's IPL is over, which means Tahir could well end up this season as the purple cap holder. And finally, in my team, I'll have Deepak Chahar. The youngster is executing MS Dhoni's plans pretty well after faltering a bit in the middle. Now he tries and keeps the batsman silent initially, bowls those dot balls, and can also prize out a wicket or two in the power plays. What would be your Fantasy 11? Share your thoughts in the comment section. For all injury updates, look in the description part of this video on match day. Like, share and subscribe to Sportskeeda's Fantasy Cricket Mantra.